that noise? Little Ricky's drumming.
Oh, that. Well, we never noticed it. Right, Ethel?
Right. My, he certainly loves to play.
My, we certainly love to listen.
He has such a nice, steady beat.
Yeah, steady.
We're glad it didn't bother you.
Yeah, me too.
Bother us? Oh, don't be silly.
Well, now that you brought it up, we thought it might not be a bad idea if he'd cut down a little.
Just a bit. Just to give his little hands a rest.
Yeah, we're only thinking of the child.
Well, we were thinking of asking him to just... What's that?
He stopped.
What a relief. I thought he'd never quit.
What did you say?
Oh, nothing. He's just amazed at the child's stamina. He didn't think anybody could keep up that racket for 4 whole days. Racket?
That is not a very nice word to use about my son's playing. We were under the impression that it was rhythm and music.
Well, rhythm it might be. Music it ain't.
How would you know? You got a tin ear.
Is that so?
Yeah, that's so.
Why don't you go ahead and say it? Go ahead. Come right out and say it. Say you can't stand little Ricky's drumming.
All right. We can't stand little Ricky's drumming.
How dare you say a thing like that?
Because it's true.
Oh,
come on, Fred. Let's get out of here before that pounding starts again.
Oh, what's the use? It's just the same over in our place.
Well, don't blame that on little Ricky. Blame it on your cheap, thin walls.
Yeah.
As the owner of these cheap, thin walls, I might have you evicted for disturbing the peace.
You wouldn't.
Oh, wouldn't we?
Out you go unless you put a muffler on that baby bongo beater.
Just a minute. Just a cotton-picking minute. Before you go evicting anybody, I got a piece of paper here. 2 years ago, when we wanted to move, you were so crazy about us as tenants that you gave us a 99-year lease.
Yeah. That means for 97 more years, little Ricky can play the drum.
Yeah.
Go ahead and play, son.
Oh, Fred, let's get out of this boiler factory.
With pleasure.
Some friends.
How did we ever choose them to be our son's godparents?
I don't know.
Maybe we can turn them in and get 2 new ones. Shit.
Here are your theater tickets. I'm afraid we've made other plans.
And here is your moth-eaten fur.
Moth-eaten?
I've trapped better-looking things than that underneath my kitchen sink.
Out! 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 Too much on that lease. Landlords have a way of getting rid of undesirable tenants.
Ven aquí, tiene cosas viejas y vergüenzas.